Well, just ignore him, Dad. I tell you what, there is another vocal exercise I remember. It was very useful to me when I was singing Colonel Fairfax in Yeoman of the Guard. You see, the principle is to distract yourself with a physical exercise, thus freeing the voice. You hit one note, and you slide up the octave as you descend slowly into a crouched position. Observe. You see, it works.
Very interesting. I wonder if the reverse is true.